Whoa, and then that is just a really big Titanic I built, but that's not the main point of the video today. I will be touring in this video, but right now we're just going to be building a little boat. I have looked up some boats that I think would look nice for us to build. And I chose this one. It was a nice, fancy boat. It kind of looked a little bit like, well, we should play the Titanic, but, what am I saying? Kind of looked like a pipe, the SS Stampy from Stampy's World, but this is not Stampy's World. This is Carmine's World. And I really think that this ship did look good when I first saw it. I had looked it up before. I think it was called the... I forgot. It wasn't called the I Forgot, but I just forgot the name. Because I do have a big... Hey, true. I have a good rhymer, so... I'm not like Eminem, one of the world's most famous rappers, but I am pretty good. Why am I talking about Eminem? Okay, everyone, you ready? I'm going to become serious, and we are going to get building. There are no more fooling around, okay? We are going to get building, and we're going to build an epic boat. What am I saying? Kings. Tired. My dad tired me out today. It's true, my dad's giggling now. I know. Now, sure enough, I sighed because of why I'm so tired. I'm really tired. Okay, so let's stop talking about me being tired because I'm going to get even more tired. What else I can say? Okay, so this boat is going to be really good. I might not be able to finish it in this episode, but it is. I'm going to get really close to it, guys. Extra close. So I'm going to give the information straight. And if you guys do want to check out more videos by me, then I will be happy to make more. Just saying that. And how did I do that? We're going on to the exercise for some. I went like that. So it's like all like that. Wow, Carmine. Wow. That's my real name, guys. My real name is Carmine. People just call me Carm or Carmy. Carmy for short. I told you guys, I'm just really tired. But I do like doing videos, especially 7 o'clock. So, doing this video. And I am really lucky because, and if you realize, I am at my dad's place right now. And my dad did help me a little bit with building Titanic. Hold on one sec, guys. My dad built the flag, and he built the number 187, and he built the propellers. And he put some of the ladders and some of the decoration, and he laid out some of the floor. The rest I did. Let's see if I can get this right. Placed the block right. So proud of myself that I placed one block right. And this boat is not going to be a cruise ship. It's going to be a little, it's going to be like, not little, it's going to be like a medium-sized boat. You know, I really like boats. Like, really, really, really like boats. I think they're cool. I think they're fancy. I like all boats. Especially cruises. Especially. Oh, not mean to do that. I'm really tired, so my hands and my fingers aren't. I'm extremely tired. And I am doing this video, guys, just for you. Because, one, I do like doing videos. I think they're fun. I think I do them well. And I hope you guys think I do them well, because I really think I do. I think I'm a pretty good builder, and I think if you guys play Minecraft, then that's awesome, because if you like, I am playing on the iPad, Minecraft PB, and if you do, feel free to join my world and talk to me in the chat, and if you are a YouTuber, then you can post it, and then you like can record it. And just tell them about me, and I am in first grade. I am 7, almost 8. And I was born in 2008. 2008, haha. And I'm right now at my dad's, and my dad, he's sitting right next to me, and I am recording this. I do have a whole other lot of videos, but if we can ever find the passcode, then that'll be epic. Because we cannot find the password. Am I correct, Dad?
Yes.
That was my dad. And, I mean, yeah. And tomorrow is Grandparents' Day. And tomorrow. What am I saying? Mother's Day. That's me and my silly house. And so, and this is, so the boat is not going to be too tall. It's only going to be like, I think we're going to go like after this, maybe like one or two blocks higher with this. And then I think we'll be able to go because my gamertag right there, you can see it. Ship Wondro Gaming 9, and that is how I say it. And now that I've got that, the computer is really slow. My dad's computer that he's recording with is really slow. And I am enjoying this. Enjoying making this video, like I said a thousand times, and I think let's go one more block higher, and then we're gonna start putting the fence, and we're gonna do another deck. No, I think we should do this. There we go. So now we're going to this end. And this Titanic world, I was planning it to just be the Titanic and the iceberg field, but it turns out it's much more than that. My dog Lenny is right by me. That tickles Lenny. That tickles with Lenny's fur on me very lightly. It seems really cool. And I'm saying again, I'm really tired. And I literally walked almost 100 blocks. I walked like 96 something. That's why I'm tired. I mean, I'm not sleepy, but my legs are tired. So Tell me, leave in the comment section below, do you think that looks good? But before I end, I'm just gonna do the lines. So I will show you how long the book is. It'll be that long. A pretty big, pretty big. And plus, we are gonna have the rudder, like, back there, going out a couple blocks. And don't you think Minecraft is so blocky cool? Because I definitely do. And I am building a Carnival Cruise in a different world. And I do enjoy making buildings in Minecraft, especially cruises. And let's go, so that's 2, that's 3, 4, 5, 5, kaboom. And I'm going to wrap this up right after I fill this in. And my finger is pre-deck, the deck. I'm just going to fill this in to the deck. And this episode is going to be split in the and this series is me building this boat. It's going to be split up into like 5 parts. Like this one, like part, like I think like, I mean, this is gonna get some, yep. Wait, it's not done, it's not done, it's still not done. And I am just chilling here on our green couch. And I really do think that building cruise ships is fun, especially in Minecraft. And when I grow up, when I'm in like my 20s or 30s, I'm gonna be an architect and design cruise ships. And I really, here's what I'm gonna do. Just but I do. We are gonna put in like the glass later, maybe like glass. And then we will teleport it in the new update. And we're gonna set sail for it. And it's gonna be fun. And lucky I do have black on me. So Jess is just gonna fill this up. And now that I've had say that this looks like a train. Phew, if that doesn't look like a train, I'm glad. I'm really glad. Because we don't want this to look like a train. We want it to look like a boat. And it is fun being a YouTuber. So I want you guys to just, you don't have to do this, but I'm saying this so you can get out of the spirit. Go out there and be a YouTuber. It is fun. I am not lying, guys. It is fun. And I mean fun. Like, extra fun. Oh, now, where did that put my... Oh, I'm in for. So, we're just gonna leave this one. Oh, kapow. And I am creative. And I do play, and I do have... And I do have some videos in my pocket, up my sleeve, and it's gonna be fun. And so let's just fill that's one side of the book done. And let's just fill in this. Where is it? Yes. I'm just gonna start filming again. So it's gonna be like that long. Well, all I'm gonna do is fill in this, what do we call it, the deck, and then I'm gonna wrap up the video. And so, if you guys are wondering, Carmina, you're kind of the glass kind of sticking out. I don't care. It is happening on my Titanic. And, like, you see those, like, gaps, like, right there, like, where they have the torches, like, you can see it, like, where all the iron is. That does have glass in it, and I do not care. Like I said, I'm just gonna fill in the deck, fire on the boat, and then I am going to, and wait, and I mean wait. One of the most important things on a boat. The fence. Because you don't want to fall overboard on a boat. I almost forgot to do one of the most important things of the fence. So it goes around the boat with that. Yes, that I can place blocks on fences. And guys, and here's what I'm gonna do. Sneaky me, I'm just gonna drill this in. I'm gonna do the rest of the glass in the next episode. And so, I'm saying this right now, guys. Thank you for watching. And I will see you in the next part of this epic tour, Wider Street. And bye!